Greetings from the smaller land down under, and welcome to yet another rail fanning video. As corny as it sounds, it was just another manic Monday, complete with the usual selection of KiwiRail services over in Hamilton. We begin with DL9469 crossing the Waikato River with train MP6. Then I skipped MP5 and went straight to Frankton Station, where we see Te Huia returning from Auckland. On this occasion, DFBs 7335 and 7049 were running in the usual top and tail formation. If, for some reason, you'd like to see my review on this train, there's a link to it in the top right corner. Not long after 7049 was fired up, she led the now empty train back to the sidings at Te Rapa. Then for whatever reason I went somewhere else, and returned to the station to find a DL9567 stopped at a red signal, presumably whilst running the M90 shunt to Te Huia Mutu. Now I know DLs are very powerful locomotives, but I still didn't expect 9567 to accelerate as quickly as she did here. Beginning at Peach Grove Road in Claudelands, which incidentally is right next to a big Countdown supermarket, we finally begin the chase of DC4260 as she ran the M52 shunt to Waitoa. Until last week, this service had been run by classmate DC4853 for quite a long time. As you might imagine, the rain was doing my head in at this point, but quite frankly I'd rather see 4260 in this weather than stay at home all day instead. I didn't expect the DC to have such a short layover in Waitoa, But regardless, I set off for home after filming this shot in Tātua Nui, just across from a factory that makes a certain brand of whipped cream, which you might have seen in the supermarkets.